May 26, 1940. During World War II, hundreds of thousands of Allied troops begin their evacuation from Dunkirk, France. They escape Nazi Germany's advancing forces, making their way across the English Channel to Britain. 1868. In Washington, President Andrew Johnson's impeachment trial ends with his acquittal. Johnson serves out the rest of his time in office after his clash with the post-Civil War Congress. 1907.
Young fella, if you're looking for trouble, I'll accommodate you.
Actor John Wayne, nicknamed the Duke, is born Marion Morrison in Winterset, Iowa. Wayne's rugged roles in decades of westerns and action films made him an American icon. 1994. The girl is mine. Pop star Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley's daughter Lisa Marie get married in the Dominican Republic. They split up nearly 2 years later. And 1949. Singer Hank Williams Jr., son of country music star Hank Williams Sr., is born in Shreveport, Louisiana. Today in history, May 26th, Camille Bohannon, The Associated Press.